All right, Cuba de Raza. How's all my fellow gangsters doing out there? I hope everybody's being kind as humanly possible to one another. Gangsters kind to other gangsters. And if you do that, you'll find that people will start being nice to you back. So that's what I would recommend, and that will increase your quality of life. So go for it. You know, be that motherfucker that steps across and does something kind for somebody else. Yeah, you could do that too. But other than that, I want to welcome you to Rob's Rock and Roll Review. I appreciate you guys being here. And if you could subscribe, that would be cool. And we got some awesome rock and roll lined up for today, just like always. And today we're featuring Korn. And these guys are hard as fuck. So we're going to get right into it. We'll talk about it after, okay? So here we go with Korn. All right, so that was Korn right there, and that song's called Blind, as if you didn't know. I can see, I'm going blind. I'm going blind, yes I am. People, I'm fucking going blind too, man. But that's my pick for today on Rob's Rock and Roll Review, Korn's Blind. That's a fucking awesome song, man. And I think I'm going blind, quiet as kept. But anyway, I hope you guys appreciated that as much as I appreciated playing it for you. I think that's a phenomenal song. And as you well know, Korn is off the hook good. You already know that. Korn's, they're the motherfuckers right there, yeah. For sure, they're some badass dudes. But their music is just hard, but it's good. They got good quality, man. That's what they definitely do have. So other than that, I just hope everybody continues being nice to each other. You know, push that envelope, man, because it goes a long way out. I guarantee you that. And other than that, if you could get comfortable, because there's awesome rock and roll coming today, just like always. And we're going to get into that rock and roll and see what it's all about. All right. I love you guys. Stay out of trouble. That's what I really, really need for you guys to stay out of trouble. You don't need that shit in your life, okay? I love you. Peace out. I'll catch you on the next one, okay? Goodbye.